At Uber, we actively track our app crashes and bug reports. This historically has been on Elasticsearch, and we decided to move away from this stack and move to Pinot. One thing that we did want to do was not break feature parity, and also they wanted to show real wins out of the Pinot ecosystem. And we did get significant wins. Pinot is a great system at what it does. And it's also a testament to the fact that Pinot has come a long way in building new types of indexes, such as text search, that can augment its capabilities and allow people to do more than just simple time series.
We significantly reduced the mean time to detect whenever there was a disaster, because a disaster translates to spike in ingestion traffic. And this is how Pinot is outshining Elasticsearch over here. It's easily able to handle any kind of spikes coming from Kafka side. And that's mostly because it avoids writing to a file and keeps everything in memory. But in terms of Pinot, we are seeing literally no data loss at this moment.
And one thing I do want to highlight is that this was, again, a critical service, and we had no outages during this migration. I'm personally very excited about this, both as somebody who's involved in the overall migration and also as a Pinot community member.